Who doesn't like borscht? Probably there are very few such people. If you are not one of them, try to cook borscht without beetroot in chicken broth with tomato paste. I assure you, such a meal will not leave your household hungry, because they will be happy to have lunch with this delicious and healthy dish. The recipe from the category Russian cuisine and consists of 12 cooking steps. The complexity of the dish. Medium. Pour 3 liters of water into a saucepan. Lower the pre-washed chicken. I use a soup set, chicken backs. Cook over medium heat. When the water boils, remove the foam that has appeared. Cook for about 40 minutes. We will wash and chop the cabbage. Wash, peel, and chop the potatoes. Put the potatoes in the broth. Add the cabbage. Peel the onions, chop them finely, and put them in a frying pan. Pre-pour a little vegetable oil. Fry the onion over low heat, stirring constantly for about 3 minutes. Add tomato paste to the onion. Fry the tomato paste together with the onion over low heat, stirring constantly, for 2 minutes. We send the fried tomato paste with onions to a saucepan. Add any chopped greens. I have parsley. Mix well. Cook for another 5 minutes. Our borscht on chicken broth with tomato paste is ready. Enjoy your meal.